Hey guys, RPJT here. So another thing that we're gonna do is we're gonna f today is that we're gonna farm an area for some more leather materials. I actually can't remember which leather material it is, but I remember doing it. I think it's the Cataclysm one, so it's gonna be the Savage. Yeah, because we're going to Hyjal, so Savage leather. And we're just gonna see, because right now on Undermine, I'm looking at Undermine Journal right now, and it looks like there's about 500 leather on my server right now, and they're going for like 40 gold a piece. So yeah, seems pretty reasonable to be doing that. Dredge leather's going for about 6 gold as a comparison. So that's not that great. But yeah, so what we're gonna do is we're I haven't done it on this character, obviously, because I haven't come across the area yet. But we're going over to I believe Firelands, and we're gonna skin some of the monsters within that instance, and then we're gonna run out, and then we're going to reset it. And that should about do it. So let me just take us there. So far, you've seen how to get here, which is good. I think Firelands is actually down here, actually. Yeah, I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, it's right over here. Shows you how many times I've been here. But yeah, so we're going to be farming Savage Leather. Like I said, it's going to be about 40 gold per unit. That is what it is on my server. You can double check your server on undermindjournal.com to kind of just double check that. And the one thing that I will say is I don't think you need to make it heroic or any other difficulty. I think normal's just fine. I think you get the same results regardless. But it looks like some people are doing some farming here. That's cool. Anyway, let's go in here. So we're gonna go in here, and I think I can use this mount. Should be fine. But yeah, I can't fly, sadly. But it's okay. Yeah, we wanna try to bypass that guy. So what we're trying to do is grab these turtles here. See these turtles? I want to just see if we can get their attention. Yeah, there we go. I think we got their attention now. Yep, we have their attention now. Or is it the scorpions? I can't remember. I think it's the scorpions, but we can grab the turtles and the scorpions. I don't think it's going to be that big of a deal. Get these scorpions here. Oh, I should have grabbed those scorpions over there too. That was bad on my part. It's okay though. This is kind of just a little bit of a practice run. And then we can do it again. Yeah, so it doesn't take much to kill these guys. But let's see what we get. Wow, quite a bit. Quite a bit of stuff. And Savage Leather scraps. Okay, not great. Savage Leather. Okay, Savage Leather scraps. Okay. Okay. Interesting. Don't know if I can. That guy's gonna. A lot of scorpions, it seems like. It's good. So this would probably be good with a class that can pull at a distance, so that way you're not going crazy. But I think the only thing I need to worry about is just this pack here. Yeah, I should probably should have pulled this pack. So pull these guys here. Yeah, and these guys here. So these guys. Yeah, didn't take much. Yeah, so these are the set. One Savage Leather is going for 40 gold on my server. I don't know if it sells, but that's just what it's going for. I can throw it up on the auction house and see if it actually sells. And that's really it. A lot of these things, all the farming videos that people put out, like, it's what the auction house value is. A lot of guys don't like post what they actually sell. But you never really know whether there's a demand for it or not. I mean, every server's different. People that play on certain servers, some people might be more role players, some people might be more into raiding. So yeah, you never really know. All right, let's see. Let's try to reset this instance. We'll try it one more time and see if that is any better. So this is part two, and that was what, 7 minutes? 7 minutes, okay. So let me put loot appraiser on. Let me just put it on. All right, loot appraiser is on. Here we go. We are going. Treat this as you normally would with a normal run. Okay. All right. So we are going to grab these turtles. I think that's probably the easiest thing to do. Grab the turtle. Okay, grab the turtle. Got him. And then we're going to grab these scorpions. So let's grab these scorpions. Get his attention, which we did. Then we're going to grab this scorpion. Grab his attention. Got his attention. Good. Wait for that guy to come through. Bring this guy over here. Grab this scorpion, get his attention. This scorpion, grab his attention. Cool. This scorpion here. And then these turtles here. And boom, they're all dead. Okay, cool. So that was about a minute of grabbing everything up together. All right. So that was, well, let's not count the transmogs. We'll have to subtract that when we're done here. Think there was like 5,000 or something with the transmog. Actually, just gonna pull him because he's so close. All right. How is my inventory, by the way? I didn't even look. Oh, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. I actually like Cataclysm stuff. Farming stuff from Cataclysm. Because no one really does this zone much. All right. Oof, so yeah, you have to have skinning to do this. Otherwise it's not gonna work as much or be as profitable. Okay, keep it going. So So it was about a minute of pulling and a minute of skinning. That's what it looks like. Okay, everything's skinned over here, this guy. So yeah, we got a bunch of stuff. All right, so let's just take a look. How much is a Savage Leather going for? Okay, so a Savage Leather is going for one of them is going for 38 gold. But that doesn't make any sense that the scraps are going for someone messed with the market here, because yeah, someone messed with the market. The leather scraps shouldn't be that high. Don't know where they are. Yeah, region average daily sold is 16. And then for Savage Leather, it's 105. So that's pretty good. So, yeah. Okay. So that's the farm there. You just kind of pull those turtles, run out, and do the same thing. I think you can only reset 10 times in like an hour or something like that. So, you know, just be on the wise of that. Obviously, this number is inflated. I don't follow Transmog at all. I don't think it ever sells for me. You might find that it does for you, which is good. So if it does, you can add those numbers in. If it doesn't, take them out. That's all I got to say. But yeah, all right, I'm going to stop the video there. I find that this is probably one of the better areas for Savage Leather farming. There is another one that I can show you guys, but that one is over in Oldham. Not the new Oldham, the old Oldham. And you can actually like skin, I think, like the gators or something like that. You like walk over the eggs in the southern part of Oldham. It's like in a quest area. And I can show you guys that one. But yeah, I'm going to stop the video here. That's kind of the general gist of Savage Leather farming for instances. And yeah, I'll be back to make more videos shortly. All right. Take care, guys. Bye.